hail and flash flooding have lashed parts of Australia. Melbourne and Canberra have been pelted by golf ball-sized hail in separate storms within 24 hours. The wild weather prompted over 1,500 calls for emergency help in the state of Victoria alone, including Parliament House in Canberra. Fast-moving storms brought hailstorms as large as golf balls. Melbourne was also hit particularly hard.